This is the iodine clock reaction experiment discovered by Hans Heinrich Landolt in 1866. And just like magic, the color changes instantly from clear to black.